You know, if you're wrestling with someone and playing around, you kind of encapsulate the conflict and you give it a space to make itself manifest. But the rule is when you're done, you're done. And then you just return to normal life. And people don't have often is they don't know how to bring a fight to an end. And so they won't start a fight because they're afraid that it'll never end. Yeah. And then they can't talk about anything important.